हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक। टुडे इन दिस लेसन आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन व्हाट आर थ्री वाइट सोल्जर कैनेस्टिक पैटर्न, हाउ वी कैन आइडेंटिफाई दिस थ्री कैनेस्टिक पैटर्न, हाउ वी कैन रिकग्नाइज दिस एंड हाउ दिस कैनेस्टिक पैटर्न विल हेल्प अस इन ट्रेंड रिवर्सल। ओके, सो ऑल राइट, लेट्स स्टार्ट इट। थ्री वाइट सोल्जर्स, एक्चुअली व्हेन कैनेस्टिक पैटर्न वाज स्टडीड लाइक 300 ईयर्स अगो, then bearish candle were black in color and bullish candle were white in color, so that's why these have been named as three white soldiers, like acting like three white soldiers. Okay, so it is strong bullish trend reversal candlestick pattern, very important and very effective candlestick pattern. Three white soldier candlestick pattern looks like this: three consecutive or three successive bullish candles after the strong downward trend. So keep in mind, we will find such type of candlestick pattern after the strong downward trend. So when we have downward trend, then we will got three consecutive such candles. Now we will see its condition. What are those condition in which we can found this pattern? First of all, it is three candlestick pattern. Then first candle will be bullish, like this candle. Okay, after the downward trend, first candle is bullish candle. Okay, then second candle is also a bullish candle, but its close should be equal or near to the its high point. Okay, first candle bullish, second candle is also a bullish candle, but its close should be near to its high point, and it should be bigger than the first candle. Okay, first candle bullish, second candle also bullish, and third candle is very important, which will confirm our this three white soldier pattern, because it should be big bullish candle, at least bigger than the second candle. So third candle will be big bullish with no upper shadow or a very small shadow. It should have no upper shadow, or if we got small shadow, that will be okay. So third candle is most important. If it is small than the second candle, then we have no three white soldiers. Okay, it will be incomplete pattern. But if it is bigger than the second candle, then we will have confirmation of three white soldiers. Okay, so when we have found such conditions, then we got three white soldiers. I will repeat all the condition again. We will find such type of candlestick pattern after the strong downward trend. First candle should be bullish, second candle should be also bullish, but its close should be near to its high, and third candle is a big bullish candle. Okay, we will got all three consecutive bullish candles, and we will got such type of candlestick pattern after the very strong downward trend. Okay, so basically what it means, that once we have a strong downward trend, we got three consecutive bullish candle, which will be acting like three white soldiers. Okay, first we have downward trend. Now basically it means that bulls are back in the game, and they are continuously buying the market from the last three sessions, first, second and third. They are continuously buying the market from the last three sessions. They are trying to pull the market to the upside. So now here, sellers are exhausted. They are taking out their profits from the market, and they are trying to exit from the market. Okay, downward trend, we got downward trend until here, then first bullish candle, second bullish candle, and third bullish candle. So all three consecutive bullish candles tell us that bulls are completely buying the market from the last three consecutive sessions, and now there are great chances that market will go to the upside. It will take some retracement, but there are great chances we will have an uptrend. Okay, so now bulls are ready to take the prices to the higher level. It is very important and powerful bullish trend reversal pattern. And if we gonna confirm this pattern with any Fibonacci moving averages, RSI, then it will be fine, and we will trade with proper stop loss and minimum 1:1 risk to reward ratio. But it's very important candlestick pattern, and it will give us 1:2 risk to reward ratio. So this is three wide candlesticks pattern. Once again, I will repeat its condition. We will find such type of candlestick pattern after the strong downward trend. First candle is bullish. Second candle is bullish, but its close should be near to its high. And third candle is big bullish. Like that is showing that bulls are completely dominant and they are fully in control, and they are trying to pull the market to the upside. Okay, so this is three white soldier candlestick pattern. Now we will go to charts and see it. This is GBP JPY H1 chart. So you can see here right now market was in the downward trend. First candle is bullish. After the downward trend, first candle is bullish. Second candle is again another bullish candle. But third candle is big bullish candle. This one. This is big bullish candle. Okay. So after the formation of third candle, now it is clear that we have got three white soldier candlestick pattern. So here I will suggest you one thing, that if we gonna wait for some retracement to the market to touch its support to come back, and then we will get a buy entry if we gonna find it in middle of this candle, this lowest point will be our stop loss. First candle of this pattern will be our stop loss. Okay, and you can see market went to the upside. We got three white soldier pattern. Earlier sellers were incomplete, but right after this pattern, bulls were in completely control, and we got 1:2 ratio. So this is very important candlestick pattern, very effective candlestick pattern. Just try to train your eyes to understand it and then work on it. Okay, alright. Another example of three white soldier, we have Eurocord H4 chart. You can see here, friends, then first candle is bullish candle after the downward trend. Second candle is also a bullish candle. Okay, but third candle is big bullish candle, and it has no lower shadow. So this is confirmation of three white soldiers. So now we will wait for some retracement. We will enter in this area, and you can see market went straight forward to the upside. This lowest point will be our stop loss. And if we're gonna find right now here, market has given us 1:3 or 1:4 risk to reward ratio. So this is very important candlestick pattern. Once again, I will repeat its all condition. First candle should be bullish. Second candle should be bullish. Its close should be near to its high. And third candle should be bullish. It should have no upper shadow. That is completely bullish candle. So right after that, market went to the upside. So this is confirmation of three white soldiers, and it's very important candlestick pattern. very effective candlestick pattern. I am sure now you have clear concept of this candlestick pattern. Okay, thank you.